Clarice Ford Millie, and I'm the president of our Residence Hall Association, or RHA, here at Western New England. And this is our Fall Fest event. Fall Fest is a new program for us. Typically, this program is a trick-or-treat program where all the neighboring elementary schools come to campus and the students have the opportunity to trick-or-treat in our townhouses. That can't happen this year, so we substituted that with this event, and it's something that I'm really proud of. And we do still have the aspect of trick-or-treating for the students, and we're sending goodie bags to the neighboring elementary schools and having people fill out cards for those goodie bags here. But we also just have a lot of crafts and fall activities here tonight.
For this event, we have provided masks in order to decorate, and we've been helping out with the event with painting pumpkins, cutting out cards, and stuff like that.